In other sports news, multiple officials at the University of Connecticut Athletics Department say the school has not committed to staying in the Big East Conference and continues to look at other conferences as possible options. The officials, who asked that their names not be used because of the sensitive nature of the negotiations, denied that Connecticut and Rutgers agreed to stay in the conference during a 3-hour meeting among Big East football members on Tuesday.